This workout is called the kitchen sink because there's a little bit of everything in it. This one was inspired by a similar looking workout that we did in a Saturday class earlier this summer. When it starts, both partners will be on the mat. At 3, 2, 1, go, they will run to their wall balls. They will be at two stations beside each other and they'll perform 8 synchro wall balls, meaning we're looking for the ball to hit the target at the same time, and ideally you squat together. After the 8 wall balls, one of the two partners, whichever they choose, will grab their pair of dumbbells, different weights for every division, so I'm not gonna go over that, check the details. They will then proceed to carry down and back what is going to be 8 shuttles total, down being 1, back being 2. But partner 1 doesn't have to do all 8. You can switch as needed. So what we'll likely see is partner 1 will do 4, so down and back twice, and then they'll sit them down. Partner 2 will likely pick it up from there and they will do 4 as well. But again, those 8 can be completed however. Now that's gonna be one round. The 8 synchro wall balls plus the 8 total farmer carry. You will complete 4 rounds of that. Right at the 4th round, your judge will start a timer for a 1-minute rest break. Again, this is specific to your team finishing, not the entire competition. After your 1-minute rest break, you will then move your dumbbells out to the middle of the floor, and then from here, you don't have to start on the mat. At 3, 2, 1, go, you will each have a dumbbell, and you will perform 8 synchronized goblet squats holding the dumbbell vertical. Just like the wall ball, we're looking for the squat to be in sync. After your 8, you will then, as a team, have 8 burpee box jump over, or that might look a little different depending on the division. It might be an up-down box jump over or even a burpee step over. So look at the detailed notes. Again, you will have 8 of these. You can split those between teammates as desired. One person can do 4, the other do 4, or however you'd like. Once you've completed those 8, that is one round. The 8 goblet squats and the 8 burpee box jump overs. You will complete 4 rounds of that. Just like the first 4 round section. When you finish this one, the judge will start a 1-minute rest break timer. You must rest during this minute, the entire minute. Then, if your dumbbells are in the way of what would be a